She don't like the ball. She'll play with all the others, but she won't play with the ball. No ball. Just won't do it.
Yes, they
would. Now, that one she likes more, that and the small ball and the bone. Either one of those she likes.
Popeye, yeah, I think so.
Yeah.
He's a good boy. Okay, Brian, yawn for the camera. Do a yawn, Brian. Do a yawn.
Yeah, I just did.
What did it just work?
How's that doing?
Good. Good, she's doing good.
She don't like the ball. She don't like the ball. She'll play with all the others, but she won't play with the ball. No ball.
She's out for ball.
Just won't do it.
He's good.
Yes, they would.
Now, that one she likes more. That and the small ball and the bone. Either one of those she likes.
Popeye, yeah, I think so.
Yeah.
Okay, Brian, yawn for the camera. Do a yawn, Brian. Do a yawn.
Yeah, I just did.
What did it just work?
How's that doing?
Good. Good. She's doing good. She's back to work.
What does she do? Is she works in a doctor's office or something?
Yeah, she's a medical assistant.
I see her when I go for my blood work.
Yeah, she's a medical assistant. Yeah, she does all the front work. And I don't know. She takes temperatures and blood pressure and stuff like that. I'm not sure, but she works a lot over there.
That's what she likes, a tug of war.
Look at this, he went deep, but watched.
Yeah, he wants to see what's going on.
Right. After all, what's going on here?
He hears it.
What's going on here? Yeah.
She works only 4 days a week, doesn't she? 10 hours a day?
10 hours a day.
Yeah. Well, that's 4 days. Yeah.
That's a nice way to do it.
Tell the guys, if you see taillights coming on up ahead, and you're way back here, stop. Make things happen back here. Yeah. Not to do. Don't do the way to get up there. You're not going to stop.
You get that.
Okay, I was going to say,
You don't do that anymore, do you? You don't do the oil truck anymore.
I did it till I was 73.
That's enough.
73. How old are you now?
77.
Boy, you're going to be an old man.
Yeah.
Oh. Jeez. Catch up with me pretty soon.
I could have gone on, but
the rest of me is not big.
I got one day I had a day, a bad day, long, couple of long pulls. And I said, what am I doing here? 73 years old. I'm crazy. I come in that night and I said,
and the
ball game. I told the manager, I says, I'm all done. What do you mean? He says, why? I says, because I had a couple of long pulls today, and I says, I just don't feel that it's too much. It's getting too much. Well, no. Bring the long pulls back. And I'll give them to the young driver. I said, no. I said, I don't do things like that. If I can't do my job, then I stay home. I said, I wouldn't want that done to me. Why should they do it?
Let them have a breakdown
then,
too.
Yeah, okay. If I can't do it, then I'll quit.
And they said that they had this survey, and they found that the people
that were eating, a young fellow, he was young, way younger than me. I taught him how. And over in Fisherman's Cove here, there's some houses, the fields are in the front, the others in the back. And they don't want you in the driveway, you're going to pull from the road, way around. So this day, this guy, he went, he had that area. And the next day, his all my slips with his name on it for Fisherman's Cove, all along pole. I say, Jim, what happened here? How come I got all these long poles? You weren't here yesterday, how come? Well, he says, I didn't know. Separate him. He says, are you trying to tell me I'm not doing my job? I said, that's exactly
hell yeah.
What I'm telling
you. Hell yeah, that's what you're doing.
Exactly what I'm telling you. I said, you pick this, it's funny. None of the ones in front of me here. Just the ones in the back.
Maybe because it was the red long.
And pull that on me.
But it's also the crap,
isn't it? Yeah, he's playing with her hands.
Yeah. Good side.
Where do you
want
more? Oh, okay. I just thought, now do you have to put
your hands? He just wanted to grab your hands.
Yeah.
But he's playing with your hands.
Yeah, okay. All right, let's do it this way. Let's do it this way.
Put your hands down. You'll be sorry.
Oh, he's going to growl at you.
I don't care. That's a
chuckle to yourself.
I know. I know we're well enough now.
That's okay.
Oh, that was a good one.
There we go.
On my chest.
Whoa. I've got a big grin on his face.
That felt better. Yeah.
You should.
Look at the squirrel.
Yes, he is.
Yeah, he's growling. Yeah, he's growling. He's
going to be a big boy.
He says, I'm talking.
This doctor's
going to
say, you beat him.
His poor big brother's in for a shot.
I know.
He throws up most of his bottles. I don't know where
he's coming from. He gets the nourishment.
Just good genes, Tom. Just good genes.
Probably eating a dog food.
Just good genes.
Yeah.
Don't no one eat that dog food. That's expensive stuff. I'll tell you, the cat gets in the dog food. I just have to run limb from limb. You eat your crappy cat food. Stay away from that dog food. That's for purebred pugs. The one cat I found in the backyard.
Yes, he is telling me all your bag. Yeah, he's telling me all your bag. And I'll tell you, honey, they're going to get worse. This is what.
Charlie's realizing that, too, that we're feeding.
When you get older.
It's just something different.
You got diet food.
Goes over to her bowl, and next you know, his mouth's in it, and the whole bowl's in his mouth. Oh, she's going to get a little bowl like that. And there she goes. Holy little one. She looks at us like, well, she eats it. Why can't I?
So good. You are so good. You are cuddling.
And sit, she'll sit there.
You're a keeper.
Watch her eat. Watch her. Sit there and watch her eat all this food.
Every meal.
Sometimes leave one or two crumbs. She'll lick all that, and then she'll go eat her food.
Every meal.
Every she meal. Why she does that, I have no idea. You'll put food both down, and both in separate little corners. Or she sits right there.
Yeah, he's good. He has colic, though.
Oh, wow. So, been there, did that.
Yeah. But this one is different.
Hey, Trisha.
This one's different.
This one's also spoiled. He has Cheryl and Angela on the and Richard. He comes in, he can't wait to leave
that. Hi, Quinn.
So when he doesn't sleep nights, Cheryl will watch the looking. They take turns.
Yeah. So he's pooping?
No.
Getting all red.
He's talking, chewing on the nipple.
You take a long time to do one bottle, boy.
Yeah, he's chewing on
it. He's listening to all the noise, too, you know.
Hour and a half here.
What's going on here?
Pay attention, you like.
I need to know what's going on. But he weighed, last month he weighed 12 pounds, 3 ounces, and he was born 6 pounds, 6 ounces.
Oh, wow.
And she's going to go on the 5th. She says, I bet he weighs 15 pounds by now.
Uh-huh.
He's a big buster. He's a big buster. Like you. You two guys are going to play together someday, right? You're going to play together?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm working on the bottle again.
Yeah, well,
chew on it. It's there.
Chew on it.
It's there. He must be teething.
Yeah, he's chewing on the nipple.
Yeah.
They were. And he just gave a thumbs up. Yep, I'm teething.
Thumbs up, I'm teething.
Hurt my face off.
I'm trying to find his mouth with his thumb. It went over the head.
Oh, how's Christopher, by the way?
Good, he's doing good.
Yeah?
Yeah, he's home working.
Good. Hey, that's all right. Can't get into trouble that way.
No. No, he never leaves his computer room.
Good.
He gets up, goes to the computer room, and he's there till the next day.
Well, it's okay. Look at it go up here. Yeah,
I know.
Computer's not the worst thing, huh? No. You're looking a lot like your dad now. Do you know that? It's not bad. I think that's good. Oh, you don't want it up there. Okay. You don't have to.
Oh, well, you know, they're old farts now. They're off on their own now. They don't care about mom and dad anymore. Yeah, you're cute to me.
Yeah, from now, you're not going to be able to outrun me in the house. I'll be able to run you down.
That's your brother? See your brother?
Yeah. Remember all those judo classes you went to? I was there.
Spaz is 8 months? Nine months. So he's a puppy. And he's scared of everything. That's why they call him Spaz. He just bounces. You rattle a bag and he runs.
Where'd this come from? Who's are those?
Chokes.
He does that all the time.
Well, it's a chihuahua.
Okay, don't touch that thing in the back of the throat.
It has curly tail.
It looks just like a curly tail.
Leave that alone.
His name is Spunky.
QUINN. QUINN, what you doing over there?
I found his penis today.
QUINN.
I was changing anyway.
QUINN, look at
that. Okay.
QUINN.
Yeah, baby, new toy.
You're tighter than that than you were.
Oh,
he's
doing baby talk.
He's
doing baby
talk.
You know pretty much about him, don't you?
Yes.
Yeah. Well, you're a good helper, I'm sure.
I know my boy, though.
I guess you do. You know how lucky you are to have him, don't you?